It's been 15 years to get to this point. It's taken us a long time. A lot of difficult steps along the way.
Creating a company is almost like having a child. So it's sort of like, how do you say your child should not have food?
Even if it ruins you?
Yeah.
I remember waking up the Sunday before Christmas in 2008 and thinking to myself, man, I never thought I was someone who could ever be capable of a nervous breakdown. But I felt this was the closest I've ever come.
So many people tried to talk me out of starting the right company. It was crazy. One good friend of mine collected a whole series of videos of rockets blowing up and made me watch those. He just didn't want me to lose all my money.
And in the end, I had to invest everything. And I was borrowing money from friends to pay the rent. What we'd like to do is to establish a city on Mars and help make humanity a multi-planet species and a true space-faring civilization. That's the ultimate goal. I'm not saying we will do it. I'm just saying we're going to try.
You had that third failure in a row. Did you think, I need to pack this in?
Never. I don't ever give up.
NASA called and told us that we'd won a $1.5 billion contract.
If you need inspiring words, don't do it.
I think wishful thinking is innate in the human brain. Having civilization and life as we know it extend beyond Earth to the rest of the solar system and ultimately to other star systems. That's the future that's exciting and inspiring. You need things like that to be glad to wake up in the morning.
We're doing these things that seem unlikely to succeed, and we've been fortunate, and at least thus far they have succeeded.
But life can't be just about solving problems. Like, there have to be things that are inspiring and exciting that make you glad to be alive. Ultimately, be out there among the stars. It has actually been a very difficult journey, I have to say.
Here is a path to do it, even if that path has a lot of danger associated with it, risk, and maybe it won't succeed. Why it's important, and even if the odds are that it won't succeed, it's worth trying to do it.
I'm just incredibly proud of the SpaceX team for being able to achieve this incredible milestone in the history of space.